The alarm bells are sounding long and loud, and friends, there is no silent switch, no snooze button, there is no return to normal. Normal never was. There has never been a time where things were balanced, equal, right, or fair, not for everyone. Not in the memories of any humans living or any who have lived in the last many thousand years. Justice has eluded us. The struggle for power has always been at the fore of human habitation. And when the struggle rages, it rages in blades and gore. Even after the blood seeps back underground, it remains a sticky mess beneath our slippered feet, padding around in comfortable insulation. It continues to rot beneath normal, a pervasive stench that cannot be swept or mopped or swiffered away. The comfortable normal of many has stood on the painful struggle of others. If we want the struggle to cease, if we believe things must change to be fair and equal, if we want justice, we must prepare to relinquish normal. If you've been paying attention, you've been preparing. The scales of reparation have tipped. The alarms sound once again. It is time to wake up and rise.